Well, that's right. We just got... No, we really weren't introduced. We were rudely interrupted by Shower Caddy's... daughter?
It's hard to say at this point.
I'm gonna call her Bath Salts until proven otherwise.
That's better, because I keep trying to forget what the nickname was. Like, Shower Caddy Woman... Shower Caddy's Woman...
We didn't
woman
have anything!
Follow Shower Caddy.
Exactly, she was just like... there. Oh, a legal assistant. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Is Shower Cat... Whoa there! You just had a witness that was a woman! What do you mean? Are they only allowed to be this tall before coming into court?
Okay,
what do you mean there's a 16-year-old that's a legal assistant? Whoa, what do you mean she's the assistant of Rambo? Is Rambo even a real lawyer?
I thought Rambo was the assistant to Shower Caddy.
I thought Rambo was gonna go off to Britain because he's still in school and can just do whatever he wants. No. Nope, he's already hired you. I hope he pays you, because otherwise that is not just slave labor, that is child slave labor. Only Nestle's allowed to do that. What do you mean? Those are just out in the open? What?
Dr. Watson has a laboratory?
Good point! What does he do there? Make M&Ms? On top of that, it would be just like Watson to not lock his door.
Yeah.
Or better yet, just give research to people at the university that... look what I put down on paper!
Doesn't Watson get mad at Sherlock in one game even because he opened his unlocked room and searched it for stuff?
Yes, probably. Just like, Watson, we live next to each other. If you wanted me to not snoop, then you're gonna need to give me some warning and also lock everything you own. He didn't.
The problem is, Sherlock would just pick the lock.
You're not wrong. Sherry, why are there several gun holes in my door? I couldn't pick the lock. So, you are studying poisons, and you have led us to believe that none exist at the crime scene. Although, wait, that's right, you're telling me Bath Salts showed up to tell us that she was researching poison, and that's all she got? What do you mean, this piece of evidence? Oh. Wait, did Bath Salts not share out loud? Also, how about... Okay, you guys are gonna learn how to retreat in about 80 years or so. There are a couple big bombs coming your way. Sorry, I spoiled it. I'm sorry, there are no clocks here in Japan, so we don't know if it's afternoon, midnight. We just guess. I guess it's 7.
Yes, we do.
Damn straight we do! What is this logic of which you speak? Does it involve chess? It's the report that we just got, and forgot to actually explain out loud. Strychnos. Toxifera. Known only to grow in the jungles of the Amazon. I knew Jeff Bezos was involved! Very small dosage instantly paralyzes all muscles in the body. Effective when it enters the body through a wound. Such as that inflicted by a blow dart. You're telling me... Yes, this... Is this not the plot to Raiders of the Lost Ark?
Mojitos are near. Poison is still fresh, 3 days. They're following us.
Maybe it is. I haven't seen the movie.
Since it is being considered for use as an anesthetic, Allowing patients to breathe is a problem that would need to be resolved. Are you sure? Are you sure patients need to breathe? That requires a different research study. Stat!
Anyway.
Hi!
Sir, just found out Watson wasn't sure whether people needed to breathe or not. How do we feel? Guys, man, if you guys had invented copiers this early, this would be a lot easier. You want to try it?
That's because it was in research!
I was going to say, it's just like... This hasn't been published yet, although it has been shared throughout the school and also on the webs. We had to ask a friendly piranha down in the Amazon about it. Oh, that's true. It's not like, how do you test for it?
How could it be? We're behind the Western world!
Gosh damn it! I request science happen this very minute!
Get your Bunsen burners.
I really hope we get a better paper animation later. That one's so chaotic.
I'm speed reading, but actually I don't know how to read.
Also, thanks, Rambo, for doing our job for us.
Why does everyone in Europe know about this already? This feels,
Because we have to get ready to use it against them in World War II.
I'm not sure we do! What is it part of like their third grade curriculum over there or something?
Okay, children, what's poisonous? Pick a cup.
Is it this frog I brought? Yes. That's one thing. Yeah, paralysis. You guys know what that is, right? Or do we have to explain that too?
I guess we have to explain.
It's like sleep, but longer.
And you'll never move again.
So I haven't slept before. What's that? Oh yeah, this stuff's evil. Very good for like taking down, I don't know, a T-Rex or something. But people? I guess he didn't feel it. How about all the important muscles that make your body work? Nope, sorry. Medicine, not a thing here either.
We can make sushi, right? Yeah, we're fine.
Hey, don't listen to us bring up a contradiction to our own argument.
Sorry, can't hear you. Still thinking about... Sorry, nope, nothing. Nothing's happening in my head. Gosh, what did Watson do to deserve this? You just learned about this! How is he so confident in something that he read 2 minutes ago?
I don't know. Pain, drink it.
Wait, haven't we done something like this before?
Wait, it does sound familiar.
So we have this poison in a bottle. We don't know exactly if that's true yet. And we can't test for it. Payne's gonna be sucking on his own toes at this rate. What, in court? By yelling at each other? Without pants on? I can't... Why is this game so racist?
Because it's the past!
Maybe we haven't discovered science yet, but boy, have we discovered bigotry so far!
I was thinking of AIDS.
No, you can call me Fred.
You better not break it.
That was first thought. Just like, yeah, there's nothing wrong. Oh, that.
That's a gamble.
That's exactly
lady.
How I was thinking I would test it.
Ooh, there's literally.
You're gonna have to use smaller words.
Cheers.
How did you? I get it. It's a British thing. And drink through your mouth? Okay, good.
Ah, I'm alive.
That's the magic of 7-Up. She just made a soda pun. Anyone have a response? What soda?
Get a load of their asses.
Still not moving.
Actually, did we take the curare? Whatever the frick it's called.
How long did it say it takes for Curare to work?
Pretty instant. So... yeah, this is gonna require a little bit more thinking, because... she just undid the easiest way to check whether there was anything in that bottle. Waiter! You're next!
Yeah.
Okay, let's at least wait an hour to see if something happens.
What if it was in the glass? And only the glass.
Right, or it could have been introduced some other way.
In Watson's beef steak thingy.
Well, I guess there's plenty of time to mope and think about it while we mope. Actually, you have to make a choice. Is Naruto smart enough to know what's going on? Is there really a deadly poison contained within that bottle? Do you want a safe state here? Because this one's weird.
Sure. Actually, I could do a proper save.
You could.
Do that.
This one probably required a little bit of extra reading. And...
okay.
We'll have to get to it. But what would you think the correct answer is?
There is not.
There is!
There is?
There is! So this whole... act that was put on by...
Maybe it's like Princess Bride, where she built up an immunity for Curare over, like, years of taking small doses of it.
They didn't know about it in Europe! Maybe that's what they're teaching their kids! Hurry, keep drinking it! You'll never die to this, ever! Oh, wow, because we're about to be murdered by the state? I'll at least give you a proper title. Ma'am, go back to the report. We're gonna present. So, not the first page.
It needs to be entered through a wound.
It's a condition. And that's what makes the. So your idea that. Was it my. You know what? We'll figure it out soon. But there's a reason why the whole drinking it thing doesn't matter.
Alright. Papers!
I'm writing the correct answer in the research documents right now. Jirari is not real. Brett is guilty. And her hat sucks.
Let's dance!
Characteristics.
It's better to be right.
That's why we saved. Hush, everybody. This is important. I have a very, very, very cool thing to tell everyone about. Then you're gonna have to start the band up as soon as I say it.
Okay. Very good.
No sound effects.
I said no sound effects!
You don't get it, do you? No, I don't. Guys, it's a little early.
Wait a minute! You're telling me I shouldn't eat meat with poison? Gosh, I've been doing it all wrong!
Quick,
what's a
waiter,
round?
Stab her!
Ow.
Now pour! Pour, waiter, pour!
Is this really necessary, sir? Why am I doing what I'm told?
Silence and do what you're told!
Crap. Okay, demonstration number two! We're ready, aren't we? That's what all the papers were for! Paper cuts! What?! Are we gonna- What? Is the bird guilty?!
Swan fight!
She probably took that out of the Thames, too. That's illegal! We don't know that yet, or what the Thames is, or what a swan is. Okay, she looks a little more predatory than before. No! What decided to put it like that? You are so lucky we're Japanese and not a different group of people.
I'm curious if since the PC version was written a lot later in time, if they fixed that line.
That's a good point, because I mean, to some extent, right, a Japanese game, you want people to understand that, like, this is the kind of superiority that was, probably often experienced, and, yeah, that just happened in society. But, that being said,
Oh, you're gonna try and make us figure out how he got in his body through a wound.
Okay, everyone, let's get out the body. Everyone give Watson a good rub down. Civilized people. We figured out how silverware works, so be quiet. I, Fred Claus, have figured out how toilets work. Oh, look at her. They're showing off her massive chest for some reason. Whoa, wait a minute. Taking an image in my mind. Did she say something? I've never felt this way about a woman before.
I love her.
Those breasts. Also on that swan. Whoa there, Buckaroo! Where are you gonna put that?
Did he just yell objection for the first time?
Yes. Am I supposed to smell it?
That fire's actually in the courtroom! If I can't win, nobody can!